Okay, let's kill these creatures.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow, I just tried to, sidestep. Oh, that was awesome. I'm not even mad about that. Okay, I'm mad about that. Kirby can't suicide in this game. Bullcrap. Sakurai! I shook my fist when I did that. That was a bad idea. Sakurai has such nepotism towards Kirby. I swear. Like, they always have the quote-unquote big four. Kirby's not really the big four for Nintendo. That's just Sakurai's impatience. He's showing nepotism. Never realized that, did you? Yeah, no, he didn't, did you? Sakurai's a little punk. But, you know, hit nepotism I'm alright with. I'm not gonna lie, because... well, I mean, it's annoying, but that new game of his looks amazing. Oh, that's on the 3DS, by the way, for those of you who somehow don't know. Oh, Samus. Samus has a new game coming out, too. Other M's gonna be... Why is that angle so off here? Are you kidding me? What? Fuck you, Samus. Bitch. Deserved it. Wow. I can't believe I'm doing this bad. This is just normal. Mario's really fun to play as in emulators. So is Master Hand, but we'll get to that. He's actually really bad. Like, really garbage, dumpster juice bad. Yeah, this fight's gonna take a bit. And this is gonna be the only time I do the classic or one player mode, because in order to unlock everything, you have to play through this a few times. So I'll just skip to the results. Oh, sweet, killed my throw. But yeah, this is gonna be the only time you see the full thing. And I'm not looking at the time limit right now. I will now. Okay, it's been well over 10 minutes, so I'm just going to throw this into... well, it's all going to be named Episode 1, but it's going to be like Part 1, Part 2. Stuff. And those things explode like a boss. And wait, were there two Ness polygons in a row? Cool. I'll allow it. Oh, I don't think I've covered fast falling, but you mash down. You'll fall faster. In this game, it indicates it by putting a little star or something next to you. I don't know. Whatever. Let's do this, Leroy. Sliding polygon team is way worse than the wireframes. And whatever's in Brawl. These things. Like, their AI is actually really aggressive. And they do as much damage as a normal character. literally are the normal character, but they're stripped down of their skin. It's actually pretty clever. Spoiler alert, character number 4. 12. Shut up. They're not even a team, they're just killing each other. Step on it, step on it, step on it. Yes! Very satisfying. You jerk! Recovery items are so overpowered in this game. Yes! Oh! This gives you 100. In a melee and brawl, it's only 50. And the heart container gives you, like, full health. If you have 400%, you get a heart container, you're fine. You'll be at 0. In sequels, it's just 100%, which is completely, like, at first I was like, oh, that sucks. But the other day I was playing my friend in this game, and he was at, like, 2, ooh, yeah, there's the heart container. Doesn't matter, yeah. Anyway, yeah, he was at almost 200%, and I was about to kill him. I was at, like, 80, and then he got a heart container, and he won because of that heart container. Master Hand, a blast to play as, and who's been recently discovered playable. Well, not recently, but you can play as Master Hand in Melee without glitches. You should look that up. I mean, without glitches, with a glitch, without action replay, without hacks. That attack is so hard to dodge. All of his attacks are dodgeable, it's just something hard. Unreasonably difficult to dodge, like, a screw attack. That. And that. Not really. Yeah, that one's nice. You somehow slip through his fingers whenever. No! I disapprove. Okay. You know, I'm not used to this. I'm used to him snapping back to his place after every attack. Jerk. Yeah, that's weird. In this game, I just noticed that. In this game, he doesn't snap back to his starting position on the right side. Just because there's no crazy hand. Makes it more interesting. Come on! Gotcha, match. Oh, cool. 444 frames dropped. I wonder where that happened at. Well, there's going to be lag somewhere in these videos. I'm sorry for that. I pre-apologize. I'm just going to skip the credits. They're useless. There's no game in them. It's just point and click. Press start to skip the credits. I still shoot them. It's fun. Press B to pause them. B to unpause them. Woo!
Congratulations!
Yay! Thank you! I feel so honored. Who's that Pokemon? I mean, guy with falcon stuff. Shut up. Oh, and I was wrong earlier when I said Fox has the worst AI. It's definitely Captain Falcon. Like, I've actually lost to him before. Not this time, though. But it was to the acid the first time.
Yay, Captain Falcon! Yay! Game restarts. That's the end of that. Yay.